I just recently bought another one of these. So this is the Cetaphil Healing Ointment Skin Protectant, and I love this stuff. This brand is awesome, but I really like Cetaphil just because I've used them for different things like my cleansers for my face, but it's a very good brand. This product actually has a shea butter in it and then vitamin E as well. So it really makes it to where it's very moisturizing. So here's what it looks like in the jar. It almost looks like if you've ever had like Vaseline, it's kind of that same consistency, but if you put it on your skin, it simply absorbs really nicely. It doesn't feel super thick, which I like. I feel like it goes on really quickly, but then you get that hydration. You can just see how nice that looks. I get really dry, particularly in the winter seasons, but sometimes in the summer as well. So I can simply rub that in and you can just see that it is nice and hydrated. I usually will do different things with these. Like I'll put them on the areas that I get really dry, like my elbows and then also my feet. I like to put this on my feet, just so the backs of your feet, you know, they get all nasty and crackly and all that. So I like to keep those really hydrated. So sometimes I'll put this on my feet, put some socks on and then go to bed, and it's really great. It's not super thick, again, really not greasy, and I love that the ingredients are in it. As far as the smell, nothing, like literally nothing, and then you're getting that intense hydration. So absolutely love. This would be really good if you have eczema as well, or just anything where you have a lot of itchy kind of flaky skin.